I am a woman who transitioned to male, but after encountering God, I now choose to live my life as the woman He called me to be.